Alright, we're now setting this up for a ball at me. So I've seen this done several ways. I've seen this with cones as a triangle. Some of our camps we've done that. This is how I like to set it up. I've seen people just simply get behind a ball and have to go around it. I like angles that teach a little bit sharper on how they get there. So understanding that infield is often flat horizontal angles when they're creating angles of first or second base. So I set it up, I'm right here, pre-pitch position, not yet. I'm pre-pitch position, I'm having them go around. Again, I'm getting, just like the ball that was to my left, I'm fielding it here off the black. I'm going a four-step cadence into my throw. I didn't touch on the cadence, so this is how I teach it. I'm fielding it here, left foot in front, and I'm going in front and then behind. Now, when I go behind, notice I'm not crossing hard. So all my feet are doing is this. So this just gets me into a good throwing position where I've seen, there are plenty of people who are effective staying in front, so they might go in front for a four step. I just like seeing this hip get loaded. So I like something that looks like in front, behind, and understand my behind is not literally behind. That's a poor position, just as well as being too far in front would be a poor position. So dancing a rolling one right at the yellow. All I'm doing is preset position. Sorry, I'm at the yellow. Yep, sorry. I'm at the yellow. I get around the red. Boom, one, two, three, four, and I make my throw. It's really that simple. All it is looking for footwork, direction. Do they understand, hey, you're playing shortstop right now. You're imagining first base. So Dan will give me one more. Right at the yellow. I'm getting around the red, creating an angle. One, two, three, four. If it turns into a shuffle like I just did, that's great. We're just looking for there to be four steps in their cadence.